Hello friends, today I wanted to discuss about the castor plant, Ricinus communis, which belongs to the family Euphorbiaceae. So these are the leaves of the plant, and you can also notice the tree. I wanted you to see the inflorescence flower, and you can notice this flowers also. The fruit here is a special type of fruit, which is called as the dry schizocarpic fruit. It is not a fleshy fruit. It is formed from a single flower, and what you can notice in this fruit, this is a dried fruit of it. So you notice three of them can split. It is tricarpellary, trilocular with single seeds. You notice that you can split them into three locules, and each one of them will have a seed. The seeds have caruncle. So these are unique natures of this castor plant. Castor is a highly toxic plant. Many of them use it for biological warfare. They extract a compound ricin from it, which is used as a biological warfare weapon. So ricin is highly toxic. And also what you have to remember is castor oil that is extracted from this plant has medicinal property when applied externally. So there is also many of the natural remedies, like they give it for clearing the stomach by dipping the banana into the castor oil, which leads to continuous dysentery, and at the end of the day they stop it by providing advice, which is earlier believed to help in curbing the and cleaning the digestive system. But anyway, castor oil should not be taken much. So these are things that you have to know about it. So castor oil is extracted from this castor plant. The fruit is a regma, which is a dry schizocarpic fruit. It is tricarpellary, trilocular. They dehisce to form single individual locule once they are dry, and each locule has a seed. The seed has an endosperm structure called as caruncle. So these are the details that you have to know about this castor plant. Thank you.